confidence for Portland. He's been really up and down in his rookie campaign. Shai, he will get fouled. That's just the second team foul committed by the Blazers. But this is a much different Blazers team than we saw in the first two matchups. There were blowouts for OKC. The Blazers not only showing up tonight, played hard, but played well. Shai kept the pivot foot down, and Bill Kennedy's going to say it's an and one.
It was tied. So the Thunder gets an and one and goes ahead with the completion by SGA.
31 games with 30 for SGA, most in the NBA. Led the NBA last year with 45. Chauncey Billups directing traffic from the sideline, imploring his team to run good offense. Henderson, no. See what the Thunder do on the offensive end. With J-Dub maneuvering. Ran into Ayton, didn't take the shot. A time left on the possession here. J-Dub kicks, catch fire three. Kenrich Williams short. And it stays a one-point game. Just did get it across midcourt. Brogdon makes his way back to the scorer's table. Simons pulls up, long rebound to Ayton. Simons again. Underneath. And you saw nothing but sunset jerseys there. And it'll be a foul. Question is, who is it on? And they're going to say it's on Holmgren. And with all the defense that he's played, all those block shots, that's his first personal foul.
I thought that was a tough call as Simon was underneath the basket. Pacers haven't given that call too much, but Simon's did a good job of just being really determined to get in there and make a play. He's got free throws. As he'll now put the Blazers ahead by one.
And Simon's another Blazer into double digits. Six different Portland players with 10 or more. J-Dub, that's his game.
You knew that was coming, and you knew eventually he was going to get one of those to drop. That's his sweet spot.
Feels like he's missed a handful of those tonight. Still 7 out of 15 from the floor. As Simons using that screen, the big body from Ayton. Got it back out to the perimeter. Would take the three, missed it on the left side, and it's tapped out. Brogdon had a block on the backside by J-Dub, who's now on the loose. J-Dub, ball fakes, gotta get out of the key. And Shai does that after the ball squirted out to the perimeter. Blazers got back on defense. Shai spinning. J-Dub, once again, second try, the floater no good. And it pops over to Ayton. Boy, this game has stayed close. 3:19 left. This is that part of the game where these possessions feel extra important. They float it out to Grant. Grant trying to get physical, putting his head down, driving on Holmgren. It's loose. And the Thunder defense stands tall.
That's good scrappy defense. We talked about getting stops. It's closing time now, folks. That's a big play by the Thunder's defense collectively.
Now that big first quarter where the Thunder scored 38 points was not a harbinger. But with 3 seconds, it's Dort keeping it over Ayton. Didn't get it to drop. Thunder have had to find a way to score. With all those three-point shots not falling. Back to the free throw line. Simons. Movers left. And that's going to be a foul. Sometimes that is Walker committed that moving screen out of the perimeter, but Dort is the one that picks up the personal under 2.
Man, looked like
it under 2 minutes.
That's interesting. Looked like Walker was still moving on that play. Watch this here. Dort was moving as well. Man, both of them kind of had quite a collision on that play.
That one felt, I was a little cautious there in declaring which way that was going.
Yeah, I'm glad both of them got up off of it because it looked like they kind of banged knees on that play.
Simons trying to get downhill. Holmgren right there with him, step for step, just a better finish by the six-year player. Simons, part of that much heralded 2018 draft class. It's a one-point game. Shai trying to get that shot off. Instead, it's Holmgren. McGinn, they're having a hard time cracking the Blazers. Shai, ball fakes. Baseline shot with the shot clock expiring, and he's able to put it in.
That's a tough shot. That's terrific defense by Simon. And just terrific offense by SGA. Both these teams are making it very difficult to score the basketball right now.
Looks like that possession. He's got two to try to give the Blazers the lead right back. This one, no good.
We talked about how these teams have had hand-to-hand combat here in this final 12 minutes. And it's coming down to a buck 34. Who can stop who and score the basketball? Simons misses a big free throw. They're all deadlocked at 106.
As J-Dub keeps his dribble alive out on the perimeter. Shai wants to face up, back over to J-Dub. He'll let it fly for three. And a rebound to Brogdon. Hunter have shot the ball well in the game, 47%, just not well from three. So we come up on a minute to go. Brogdon bounces off of Joe, pulls up for the shot, that's short. And we are under a minute. Shai looks over to Mark Daigneault, wants to run it. Stops, pulls up. In that possession, and the ball goes right back to Portland. It has been back and forth on the scoreboard this entire second half. Crowd chanting defense here inside Paycom Center. Simons trying to shake free, pulls up for the three.
You get a good look, you got to take it. Just can't waste a whole lot of time here.
J-Dub's going to pull up left side. Avoided Simons, and it's back to a one-point game. 25 seconds left. Thunder stunt. They want a foul. Brogdon has some timeouts. He got away with a double dribble, or no? Phillips trying to call timeout. He's right up on Brandon Schwab, and he got teed up.
Well, he was actually out on the floor, and he's still out on the floor. And that's going to be a double technical, and he's headed to the showers. That's why he's no longer here.
And the free throw line, which has been unfriendly all night long, continues to be. So Thunder have missed 9 at the line on the night. SGA has missed his fair share. The Thunder have 15.6 seconds to try to win it here at home. Going to run this down as much as possible. Jalen Williams veers left, pulls up, looking for the lead, and got it! Jalen Williams, 2 seconds, 111-109! So much of this is where the ball is caught. Holmgren to defend, Brogdon. The lob up top, got sniffed out, SGA intercepts, and it's the Thunder once again pulling it out in the fourth quarter for the third consecutive game this time. Thanks to the game winner from Jalen Williams.